Okay, let's go, everyone. Look, there's another one.
Eh, you sure that ain't just an asteroid or something, Donnie?
April texted that there's been a bunch of UFO sightings in this area recently. And multiple reports of erratic behavior by the locals at the same time.
Don, you seen some of the jokers in this hood? I think erratic behavior is like a prerequisite to live here.
An 85% chance I will kick your butts.
The enemy's got some kind of dangerous weapon. You've got to take it away from them. Sending location now.
Thank you.
thing that just happened? Drawing board. Get a hold of yourself, man. Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
Nice job, guys.
assist sometimes. Well, that's a thing that just happened. Drawing board. Pull yourself together. Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes. You got this, bro.
No.
That was close. Back to the drawing board. Pull yourself together. Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes. Oh, man. Brain drain. Get a hold of yourself, man! That was close. Why does the world keep spinning? Well, that's a thing that just happened!
Leo's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Oh, Mikey's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Ralph's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
It appears only the brains remains.
Let's do this.
Total bummer. keep spinning.
Mike, you've been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
It appears only the brains remains. Drawing board.
You got this, bro.
I just thought I'd give you the opportunity to show off your skills.
Let's do this.
Everything's upside down.
Ringing like a bell.
I could eat a dozen of these. I can't move my limbs.
Nice job, guys.
Everything's upside down. Only one.
Oh, so dizzy.
What is most important is to never regret your decisions.
Pal.
himself. Get him and put a stop to all of this.
Deal with extraterrestrial intelligence.
Just be careful, Raph. The crazy ones are usually the most dangerous ones.
I'll say.
What are you looking at me for?
I never miss.
A dozen of these.
Bullseye. Flying projectiles are closer than they appear.
Skills.
Oh
man, brain drain.
You got this, bro.
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Why does the world keep spinning?
I'm okay. I can totally handle this.
Raph's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Mikey's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
With friends like these, who needs enemies, huh?
Shell shock!
Nope.
man. Brain drain.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Let's go! Just happened. Oh man, brain drain.
Raph's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Mikey's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
With friends like these, who needs enemies, huh?
I am pleased to see my teachings have stuck.
Stupid flying mouse! I'm gonna shove that fancy little spaceship down that jerk's throat!
I thought General Krang had anger issues, but you... Wow. And if you think this old tin can is fancy, you ain't seen nothing yet, twerps! Oh no, this ain't what I mean. No, something else is coming. Something more fancy.
That was like Close Encounters of the Nerd Kind. You gotta be kidding me! You mean to tell me we've been running all over the stinking city, putting out these little fires, while the real action's been in the most obvious place the whole time?
I know it's hard to believe, Raph, but all the evidence points to it.
Think about it, Raph. Slash's space guns, Wingnut's UFOs, and the particle diffusion matrix Armagon was trying to smuggle through the sewers.
The partition diffuser, what's it?
Particle diffusion matrix. I did some research after Donnie sent me the picture and finally figured out what it was.
Oh, we already know, April. A nerd selfie.
Very funny. Actually, it turns out the diffuser's used to deinterlace tachyon particles to create an interdimensional portal.
I'm sorry I asked.
Yeah, he totally lost me at actually.
Well, all you really need to know is that there's only one place in town with the resources and equipment necessary to manipulate such sophisticated devices.
TCRI.
Yeah. TCRI.
But if Krang and Shredhead got so much fancy tech, why do they need Rocksteady, Karai, and that pig-brained Bebop running around smashing trains, blowing up buildings, and robbing banks?
Diversions. They were creating havoc to keep us busy while Krang and Shredder were constructing their secret weapon.
Well, a lot of good it does us knowing what their secret is. We've never been able to get inside TCRI before. What makes tonight any different?
It's gonna have to be different. If they're really creating an interdimensional portal, there's no telling what kind of terror they could unleash on the city.
So we don't let them. We'll find a way to get inside TCRI. One way or another.